The temperate deciduous forest is a beautiful biome famous for four seasons and many trees that lose their leaves each winter. Take a look at the deciduous forest. Deciduous forests can be found in the eastern half of the United States, Canada, Europe, parts of Russia, China, Japan, and North and South Korea. Deciduous forests have very fertile soil. As a result, you will find broadleaf trees such as oaks, maples, dogwood trees, shrubs like rhododendrons, and mosses. You will also find a large variety of organisms, insects, spiders, slugs, frogs, turtles, and salamanders are common, along with birds like hawks, cardinals, owls, woodpeckers are also found in this biome. Mammals include white-tailed deer, raccoons, possums, black bears, and red foxes. If you take a look at the climatograph for the deciduous forest, you will notice that this biome receives around 50 inches of rainfall a year and has warm summers and a moderate winter. A defining factor of this biome is four seasons. Take a look at the four seasons. The average annual temperature in the deciduous forest is 65 degrees Fahrenheit. Summers are between 70 and 90 degrees Fahrenheit, and winters range from 0 to 50 degrees. Thanks for watching, and remember, kindness multiplies kindness. Be kind to someone today.